people, so today we are going to Base Coast Festival here in Merritt, BC. So we definitely have to go check it out. So yeah, let's go check it out. So the weather is really nice right now. It's sunny and warm. So I think it will be a good time. See you there. Hello, so first person of Base Coast. Any first words for my video?
Yeah, man.
Okay, so we're waiting. I have to go in through the staff entrance because I'm from media. Anyways, I think we're almost here. Okay, almost inside. People, let me just deal with going inside and then see you inside. Ready to film. Okay, people, so I got my wristband, so we can now go inside and now we're just going to meet for the press conference and then we'll see what happens from there. Okay, so we can ask a question to the creators of the festival. Since I am living locally in Merritt, I want to know, how do you like Merritt to be your location of your festival?
We love Merritt. It's our new home. It's beautiful, it's central, and we love the people of the town. We've really had the chance to meet more and more people every year and they welcome us in. And
it's not just us. Everybody who attends the festival loves Merritt. They all think of it as their second home. And it's become a place where they stop year-round. It is a town full of very artistic, creative people. The local community is incredibly artistic.
And also a lot of our community mountain bike. And so we sponsored a mountain bike trail this year in Merritt to be reconstructed in the hopes that more and more people return throughout the year to Merritt from the festival community. And apparently today there were quite a few people riding it with their wristbands on. So
thank you for answering my question.
No problem, Merritt.
Okay, people, small update. So I just got the tour and there is a lot of things happening. So we will just go around, take some footage and see what happens. Oh, I'm inside the vinyl collection. So here we have my assistant.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so we have to stay pretty, people. So we also have a health beauty salon. And don't forget to always drink lots of water in the hot Merritt sun. Okay, people, so it's actually really cool that the festival is right next to the river, so you can go for a swim. Okay, so Base Coast is all about partying safe, so they have party safe services.
So the anchor services are to provide, one of the things we do is drug checking. And what we found is that it really enables folks to make informed decisions about what they're planning to take. One of the things we stress is that conversation is, that's why we do it, right? So it's really cool that we can do this thing and that's what brings people in. But all of our volunteers are trained in the kind of conversations that we're having with folks, conversations that they wouldn't otherwise be able to have. And that's around wellness tips, safer partying tips, even tips that they bring by. I'll walk around the festival and I'll hear somebody say, hey bro, did you know you're not supposed to share straws? You can get Hep C. And I'm like, nice. People are sharing that sort of thing.
Okay, people, remember, sniffing the art is okay, but climbing is not. Okay, people, so now we are in the Radio Shack area, I think, or something like this. Whoa, so this place has really nice pumping bass. I can feel a little bit pounding, you know.
you, brother. Respect.
Climbing the thing here because I want to take some shots from upstairs. Okay, people, so this is where the magic happens.
The 10-minute back right away.
So I am now live from the radio tower. Hello, people!
Okay, let's go down.
So there is a projector, probably in the evening there will be some, you know, cool stuff happening here. Oh, so you are charging the phone.
I want to try it.
See if it works.
Is it working?
Oh my god, it's so dark I can't even see. It is.
Is it working? How fast
it's working!
Go?
You have a high beam bulb!
Good job, keep going.
No, baby.
How bad do you want it, right?
Okay, so now I'm going inside something. Oh, hello.
You got a poker behind you. Did you know?
Gosh. Hate the sun to come through. I'm gonna get burned.
Okay, so let's ask a few questions. So, how do you like Base Coast?
I love Base Coast.
How many times have you been here?
Six. I think this is six.
Nice. So, is it getting better?
It's getting bigger.
It's getting bigger.
There's getting to be more stuff going on, more everybody.
So, you'll be back next year?
We'll be definitely back next year. I wear like 3 or 4 costumes a day.
Oh, nice. Yeah. I only have one outfit.
Well, you can take that off and you can wear it on your bottom. You can wear it as a skirt.
Nice. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Oh, somebody is calling. Hello? Hello! Nice to see you. Oh, this is Stepan. Actually, I don't see you. It's just on the phone.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, good. Oh, here is someone who wants to talk to you.
Is that for me?
Yeah.
Mom!
Show me $5. Good. I wanted to remind you that you need $5, man.
Oh, hello, Kitty. I didn't see you here. Nice, so we have the Imaginarium where dreams become real with kitties. Hello guys, how are you doing? Are you promoting dancing?
Yeah, well, and harm reduction too, right?
Nice.
Gotta keep people safe while they're partying.
So, what's next? In 3, 2, 1. Oh, hello, let me show you something really cool. So I think they told me there are about 33,000 of these like thingies hanging in the air.
Good.
It's going amazing. It's my first Base Coast and I'm just loving it.
Okay, people, going around here made me a little bit hungry, so let's check out the food places and find like really nice lunch. Oh, this looks like a healthy option right here. Let's get a salad.
Curry salad, you bet. And Stefan, that's gonna be $14.
Okay, people, look at this. This looks like really good. This is a curry chicken salad. Have a nice taste, everybody. Okay, people, so while I'm enjoying my lunch, you can enjoy a little bit of the walkthrough of what we've done so far.
Yeah.
lunch time is over. Let's keep going. Okay, people, ever wondered how the galactic roller disco looks like? So, Base Coast has one. Okay, so apparently this does not look so easy. I don't know, I probably shouldn't try this. Okay, people, apparently I like ideas that are not so good. Okay, people, this is not safe. Do not try this at home. Woo! Nice!
I need to do this.
I think I'm becoming a professional skater now. Whoa! Okay, people, back to work.
I haven't seen Devin in years. Can I please get a picture with Devin?
Sure, actually, I'm just shooting video.
A video? Yeah. What do you want?
Okay, so how is your general experience of Base Coast so far?
Above and beyond what I was expecting. This is my first time at a festival.
Nice.
So getting to help out with first aid keeps everybody safe and having fun.
Good for you. So your first festival and you're volunteering right away?
Absolutely. It helps offset the cost. So then I can enjoy my festival and they can have the helpers.
Well, I do the same thing. I enjoy the festival, but I get some video footage.
There you go.
Nice. Win-win. High five.
Yeah, high five. I just found some postcards, so I'm going to send them to my friends back home and tell them I'm having a great time.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Nice. So keep going, having a great time, and see you next year.
Thank you.
Bye.
Take care.
I think Base Coast has been this place where people have come to actually be as nice as they've always wanted to be, but find like the pressures of people in the towns and cities are kind of like making them be like they are, so they don't feel so nice anymore, but this is where people come and feel really like who they are again. And you can just go tell people how you feel about everything. And like, there's no reason for anybody here to feel like they aren't around good people, positivity.
Oh, so I think there they learn how to dance. Let's turn around. Probably important to know how to dance properly on a festival. Nice, good job everybody. Okay, let's just quickly go upstairs.
Down in the bay.
Okay, guys, your best freestyle.
Now like
right now, it's like that?
Just like that. Or something you prepare.
I need to get a beat.
You have no memory, so you can't prepare anything. It's a luck of the draw. You're pulling a crank.
This just sucks. This is the worst freestyle you've ever seen since the Canucks.
It's
trend.
the worst
freestyle. I can't do a worse freestyle. I can't make it worth your while. My name is like Kyle, if you forget it. If you remember it, then you might get it wedded. You can look at my knee, but actually you get an apology. I'm sorry, my knee is kind of furry. That's okay, because I'm in a hurry trying to get out these words as I hang up with my snacky. Snacky is his name, but my game is food. I eat that shit and I always say thanks. Never rude, I'm never rude. I'm always positive. dude, trying to just chill with my friends, eating lots of snacks. But I also wanna wear those backpacks. Snackula, get on that attack.
I never like to be rude, I like to be polite, cause my mama raised me upright. I always sit down at the table and take off my hat. When I give me something, I'll give something back. At least something like saying thanks to you, cause I like what you brought over to my house when I came over tonight. You brought a bottle of wine, a thing, a snack. We can go to some place in our mind. We can go to Base Coast and have a good time. We can sit by the river and jump on in. No, the river's too thin, so you cannot swim.
So how is your experience in Base Coast?
Well, this is my second Base Coast. The last time I was at Base Coast, it was in 2012. It was in Squamish. So I actually don't really know what to expect. I'm like a Shambhala goer. Usually that's my festival. But this so far has been super chill and super awesome. So
is it different than in
Squamish?
Yeah.
A little bit. Like, I don't know. It's bigger now. And like, seems like a lot more like crazy shit going on. So yeah, I'm excited to see it at night.
Okay, people, so I'm back. I just went to charge the batteries a little bit, but now, you know, it's getting a little bit dark and we will have like some nice light shows happening. So yeah, let's check it out.
Yo, big ups to performers, for real, this is awesome.
Okay, let's check the next thing to see.
The freight train.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. I love you. Okay,
so it's getting pretty dark now. Let's check out a little bit the art installations.
If you're looking for something fun to do tonight, maybe you could consider using these sunglasses to dig up that stump over there.
Oh, terrible idea.
Okay, people, it's getting a little bit too dark to film, so to finish off, let's just go back to the middle of the day in 1, 2, 3.
Put my zipper up. Look at this.
Oh.
Okay, can I get the microphone? Okay, people, so I hope you enjoyed this episode on Base Coast Festival. I hope you learned a little bit how much fun we can have here. Anyways, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel and hit the bell button.
Yeah.
Any last words from MC and MC2?
This guy,
Stepan.
I like plaid because it's the best thing Scottish people ever made.
Pokeball.
Okay, see you next time.
Bye-bye.